Wow, Arthur.
Let's go, girl. Sorry, girl. Slow up now.
Mr. Morgan, you don't look very well.
I'm not, Reverend. I fear I'm pretty sick.
I'm so sorry.
You seem well, on the other hand.
Yes, son. I've stopped all that silly business. I think I'm okay.
Well, that's wonderful news. How?
I don't know. I met a Catholic lady, a nun, and we prayed, and it was lifted. The curse was lifted.
Good.
I can't believe it. Really, I can't. All those years I wasted.
How did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you, though I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here. Take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving.
Mr. Morgan.
How you feeling about Molly?
I'm feeling she got exactly what she deserved.
That's what I figured.
Arthur.
You okay, Mary Beth?
Are you okay, Arthur? What happened with Strauss?
There's nothing else for him left here. Maybe not for the rest of us, neither. Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it, then.
All right, then. Yes, Arthur.
Thank you.
I'm killing.
Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, you came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on, let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bose. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals, monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Bo'll be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where are you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. Bo's just waiting at the station. In the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, well. If he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. I have so much bloodshed, you'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Bo and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
Plenty before you have. Plenty will again. But, yeah, far as it goes, get out. Don't look back. Make something decent of your lives.
There he is. Oh, it's him. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came! At last you came!
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men!
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite.
Oz is still unkind.
Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Good evening, sir.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course.
Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No, hey, come on, you leave us alone. Penelope, get back.
Excuse me, Alden.
Hey, you leave them alone.
Here, get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
You want to come back here without giving you a whipping?
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Paul. Go to your room. Oh, now there's only one of you.
That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect? Good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were, when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bully them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah, well... How to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with you with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. I'll deal with this. Jewels?
What the hell's going on?
Ah!
that the driver? He's abandoning us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there?
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. Hmm? On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave. Yeah!
Come on, girl.